guys, it's LPS Kawaii Q here. As you can see by the title, I am doing an update video. I think a video on my channel is really needed. Looking back at my previous update video, it wasn't very clear. Where do we start? Oh yes! When school ended. I'm pretty sure all of you know, but school ended pretty early. And that is because of one thing. Coronavirus. And since then, things have been really different. Even now, I'm going back to school in September, and it's definitely gonna be, how do I put this, odd? It's been kind of a crazy year, to be honest. I think all of you know that already. I'm definitely in a more fortunate place than others, thank the Lord. And I'm really sad for those who don't have jobs, and parents don't have jobs, and are, you know, losing money. For us, it's different. Even though my mom is a nurse for the hospital, she hasn't had a COVID patient since this whole thing has started. And I feel pretty lucky about that. My dad has still been able to go to work. At first he couldn't, but now he's going back to work regularly. After my school shut down, I was doing school remotely, which I will tell you is so horrible. Thank goodness I am going back to school. I cannot be around my annoying siblings anymore. Plus, I really miss my friends. And even though a couple of them might not be coming back to school and may be doing it remotely, I can still see them. Although my parents have still been able to go to work and receive money, we have been struggling in different ways. I'm not going to explain that because that is personal information. Overall, things have been pretty different since the shutdown. Small businesses, big businesses, businesses in general, have been getting back to the flow of things and are mostly back to normal. Even though they limit the number of people going in the store and we have to wear masks, things are pretty much normal here. And I'm really grateful for that. As for the Black Lives Matter movement, I'm not going to talk about that this video because I don't feel that I need to get involved in it, and it's a little overwhelming, to be honest. As for ballet, right when school shut down, my ballet company decided to shut down too. And it was like that for a couple weeks. Until my teachers emailed all the dancers saying that they wanted us back and for everything to go back to normal. Which nobody agreed on because it was the start of a pandemic. So, a couple months go by, and pretty much all of the older girls, or we call them older girls, which are the older dancers, obviously, sent in their emails saying they were finished with them. Which pretty much means they were done dancing with that company. This was because there's a lot of drama going on about how the teachers were not very nice and they're being rude to the students and not considerate, which is absolutely true. Some of my friends have stayed with them and I respect that, but me personally, I'm not going back with that company. Instead, I have enrolled in a new company that is also close by. And I fortunately got in and am starting on Monday. Now that dance has been put aside, let's talk about my driver's ed. I know this might be a bit of a surprise to you, but yes, I am doing driver's ed. It started about a month ago. We did 3 Zoom calls for 3 hours, which I will tell you is awful. And no, I don't mean 1 hour each class, I mean 3 hours in each class. That makes 9 hours in total. I know, it's pretty awful. At least it wasn't that bad. The teacher made it kind of fun, and we got breaks each hour. Once all the Zoom classes were finished, we moved on to AAA. What is AAA, you ask? Well, AAA is an online program for new drivers. You do, I think it's 28 hours in total of class time. Pretty much all these different slideshows teaching you how to drive, how to operate a vehicle, the rules of the road, etc. And if you're wondering if it was super boring, well, yes, it is horrible. Horribly, horrible, boring. Awful. Even when I would do it, I would be yawning. Like, that's how boring it was. But finally, after a few weeks of laboring work, I completed the course. I took the exam for the course, and I got my certificate of completion. Meanwhile, I got set up with this guy named David, who is really nice, who was my road lesson instructor. This means I drove on the road with him. I hadn't driven a lot before the road lessons, but he taught me, and he's really nice, and you know, I got better. Basically, how that works is you have to do 5 2-hour lessons with the driving instructor. So pretty much I'd go driving with him, learning new skills like parking and turning and all that. Finally, the exam day. Yes, the final exam that determines whether I get my permit or not. See, I'm not really good with tests at all. I'm one of those few people that have to study to actually do good. But my best friend assured me that I was going to do great, and she even helped me study. On the exam day, it was kind of weird. I went to my school and we went in the gym. We had our masks on and we're 6 feet apart, of course. And we took the exam. I was so relieved that I passed. I got a 90%, which I am super proud of. After that, I had 2 more road lessons left and I was finished. My last road lesson was actually yesterday. Now we are sending in all my information from the driver's ed course and personal information so I can get my official permit. I am able to drive with my temporary permit, but that only lasts for 2 months, so that's why we had to send in all the information to the DMV. I actually drove with my mom to downtown today, and it was really fun. Friends and I can't wait until we get our license. And that's pretty much it for driver's ed. Me, summer has been okay. There are its ups and downs, but I think this summer is more of a relaxing summer than a crazy one. I have made plans with friends as well. I've gone swimming with them, I've gone to downtown with them, just normal friend stuff. And if you're wondering, no, we were not 6 feet apart wearing masks. What's the point in being with your friend if you're not really gonna be able to be with them? I'm just so glad I got to see them at all this summer, and I can't wait to see them at school. Anyways, I think that's it for today. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please make sure to like and subscribe and paw that bell. And just a little side note, I will be making videos at least once a year or at most once a month. Anyways, thank you for watching and see you later.